PHP has been one of the most requested programming languages that DeepSource users have asked us to support. The language is wildly popular because it's easy to get the hang of and start building web applications. Internet giants like Facebook, Wikipedia, and WordPress make use of PHP to build applications at scale on a regular basis. With PHP being an interpreted language, writing code in it can be error-prone. Using static analysis can prevent these obvious errors, as well as more complex issues, from creeping into your code base. The all-new DeepSource PHP Analyzer has been built ground up to be super fast and guarantees less than 5% false positives in the results. The analyzer can detect more than 50 types of bug risks, anti-patterns, security vulnerabilities, and style issues in your source code. If you already use DeepSource and want to start using the PHP Analyzer, just add a new entry to the analyzer section in your DeepSource TOML file and you're good to go. You can also format your PHP code on autopilot with our transformer, PHP CS Fixer. It's a great way to ensure all your code follows the same standards without having to format anything manually. You can use the transformer by simply adding an entry to the transformer section in your DeepSource TOML file. Measuring the test coverage is an essential practice to ensure long-term maintainability and stability of your code base. In the latest release of the PHP Analyzer, we have added test coverage support for PHP. You'll now be able to see coverage metrics and parts of your code not covered by any test directly on the DeepSource dashboard. The PHP Analyzer is live right now, so take it for a spin. If you have any questions or suggestions, you can find our engineering teams on our Discord or Discuss forum. The links are in the description below. If you don't have a DeepSource account, sign up at deepsource.io using your GitHub, GitLab, or Bitbucket account and follow the onboarding steps, and you're all set to ship good code.